Good morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Keenan Robbins.
And I'm Luna Pareto. Today is an A-Day, and this is Skeeto Bite News.
To all members of the Skeeter Reader Book Club, our meeting day has been changed to this Friday because of AP test. Come to the last meeting of the year and vote for new officers.
Attention all juniors. Do you want to make a difference your senior year? Do you want to try cool and new things? Do you want to hang out with some amazing people and make an impact? Well then, Senior Leaders is what you want. Applications are due in the main office. The due date is today by 4 p.m. And make sure to give your reference letters to your teachers. We'll make the decisions by the middle of May. Good luck.
This is a reminder to seniors to please return or renew library books by Tuesday so that you will not be blocked to get your cap and gown.
Pizzazz instrumental auditions are this coming Tuesday, May 10th, tomorrow, from 4 to 5 p.m. We are currently looking for a drummer and keyboardist for the 2016-2017 school year. If you have one free class period next year and would like to audition, please come to B1 and sign up for a time.
Are you someone who loves to be outside? Do you love competition? Are you an athlete who's always pushing themselves to be better? Tennis trials will take place this Tuesday and Wednesday at 4 o'clock on the MHS tennis courts. Tuesday will be strictly for boys and Wednesday will be for girls. Please see Miss Coach Howick or Coach Hall if you want to continue the legacy of an elite Skeeter tennis team.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
Congratulations to our Skeeter baseball team to advancing to the second round, and they will be playing Namon Forest. Congratulations, Skeeters. If you miss any of us today, you can find the news on our school website, and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto Bite News team. SSR is about to begin. I'm Luna Pareto.
And I'm Keenan Robbins, and we are Maroon.
Skeeters out!